religions. We will try to create an interaction between various cultures.
The man who is not living a peaceful life for the mankind, in the eyes of Islam, he cannot be regarded as a good Muslim.
Terrorism is terrorism. Violence is violence. It has no place in Islamic teaching.
Is basically de-radicalization of youth and spiritualization of youth to present them the moderate, peaceful vision of Islam.
Embodiment of forgiveness, which means that nobody, no single soul on the earth can get any kind of harm from you or through your religion.